A mathematically inclined friend emails you the following instructions. Meet me in the cafeteria the first time after 2 p.m. today that the hands of a clock point in the same direction. When should you meet your friend?
Tell us when, Karen.
So to solve this problem, what we have to do is we have to solve for time. And the equation we're going to use is theta equals theta at 0 plus angular velocity at 0 times t plus 1/2 angular acceleration times t squared. So we're going to let 2 p.m. be the initial time. So first what we have to do is find the theta of the hour hand and then the theta of the minute hand.
That's good. You're slowly winding down for years. You can't keep on like this. Now's a better time to me.
And pretty much what you're doing is you're just plug and chugging all the values. The 1/6 revolutions for the theta at 0 is because if you notice at 2 p.m. that's 1/6 of when what the hour hand goes around the clock. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. So now, you plug and chug it into the equation, and since we don't have time, then this will equal 0. And then you simplifying it will equal 1/6 revolutions plus 1 revolution over 720 minutes, because you converted from hours to minutes. Okay, and now what you have to do is you have to find theta for the minute hand. So what you do is you do 0 plus 1 revolution over 60 minutes times t plus 0, which equals 1 revolution over 60 minutes times t. So now what you have to do is you have to set the theta for the hour hand equal to the theta from the minute hand. So that is going to be 1/6 revolutions plus 1 revolution over 720 minutes equals times time, of course, equals 1 revolution over 60 minutes times time. So what you want to do now is get the t's on one side. So what you're going to do is 1/6 revolutions equals, and you want to get a common denominator between 720 and 60. So you're gonna, so that comes out to be 12 revolutions over 720 minutes times t minus 1 revolution over 720 minutes times t. So to get closer to the answer of the time that you want to simplify. So now what you're going to do is 1/6 revolutions equals 12 minus 1, so it's 11 revs over 720 minutes times t. And now what you want to do is you want to get the t by itself, so you're going to multiply the reciprocal of this on this side. So it's going to be 720 minutes over 11 revs times 1/6 revs equals t. And plugging this in the calculator, it gives you an answer of approximately 10.91 minutes. And since the original question asked how much time after 2 o'clock that you had to meet your friend, Then you will approximately meet your friend at 2:11 p.m. Thanks for your time. Friends say that I've got